Why?
Is
You
it
could
deep
be
like
his
a deep
mom, I
voice?
don't
It's your
know.
mom. No. You're an asshole.
Well, if anything, it confirms there's a duo on my team. And it's allies 1 in 5. Oh, man.
I like Sion's name.
You said what?
I like Sion's name.
Pocket ham soup.
Yeah.
What the fuck does
Don't
that
ask why. Don't ask why.
mean? No, now you gotta fucking chime up. Why? Why
No,
does
it just reminded me of Always Sunny.
What's crazy is it reminded me of the same of the fucking beer ham.
From him.
Yeah, rum ham. Hello, Gangplank. Hello, Silas. That shit is funny, which is why you're typing in all caps, because you know that shit was funny. And Xinzhao, I don't know what you got going on, but I
Such a
hope you figure
busy
it out.
world. I hope they carry because your jinx is gonna suck.
You said what?
I hope they carry because your jinx is gonna suck.
I believe in Jinx. She'll be fine. I'm playing on a $2 account, filthy fucking Smurfs.
Things aren't always what they seem.
What happened to all my fucking flowers? All my flowers died.
They don't spawn when you're standing in a bush.
Really?
Yes.
I did not know that.
Well, you learn something new every day.
Interesting indeed. I almost walked up and fucking queued the wave. I would have took every minion. Damn, she gives zero fucks about mana.
Not everyone likes to hoard their mana.
She's burning that shit. It is making a hole in her goddamn pocket. Nigga, she's completely She's got nothing left. I'm gonna walk up and do that shit again. Bet you wish you had some mana potions, don't you, bitch? She got what for one spell? Best flash, little bitch. Shoot her again, plant. Shoot her again. See, like, imagine if I had Caitlyn, though, poking at him here. Like, it's over. You can't even play the fucking game. Like, this shit's gross. Like, Jinx has no presence in the early game. But Caitlyn's a fucking lane monster.
Level 4 Shyvana gank. Nice.
Yeah, another level 4 Shyvana gank. I don't know what the fuck I'm looking at, I'm being real with you.
Who's taking XP?
You can't die to that. Seraphine's still got no mana. Shoot her! Oh, she's so low! I'm gonna fucking cry. Minions. Zin Shao's still chasing him. What's up, Ron? Well, he finally got him. I'm proud of him. Why? When does the new patch for preseason come out? I don't fucking know. I try and pay as little attention to League as possible. This preseason's so dog shit.
Yeah, they're buffing tank jungles again.
Hmm?
They're buffing tank jungles.
Yeah, I mean, I'm sure they're gonna be fucking changing up so much shit.
Things aren't always what they seem.
I just realized I have my fucking trinket. Ooh, she's so lucky she got out of that. I think they win this, you're delusional then. You have no fucking damage.
Do you have vision in your jungle to know where Bard was?
You said what?
Bard was in your jungle somewhere.
I'll just get some deep vision. Gangplank is in a world of pain. You should win that. Yeah, but now he dies.
Apparently the blue buff, or blue white stuff, is the strongest one.
Yeah, that's what I've been running. It's really OP.
They did nerf them all, the diamond and the...
Why did it shoot me?!
Why do you have so little health?
Yeah, it just doesn't mean it targets me. Isn't it supposed to be closest to tower?
Well, your plants were doing damage.
I am filled with sadness. I lost my flash for that. It's live right now. All the new stuff like Rata Ages. Oh yeah, preseason's begun. Preseason is alive and well. I guess we didn't need to do that. I didn't realize that they were getting bodied so hard. The only one who's actually not dying is Seraphine.
Which is surprising because she sucks.
Hmm?
It's surprising because she sucks.
Who?
Seraphine.
Yeah, they're not great. I mean, they're just playing super safe. Seraphine Bard's hard to really approach. Like I said, Jinx doesn't really have a presence in the early game. Crazy idea for Diana. Interesting.
Yeah, so you know the health item? The Scion one?
Heart seal or whatever?
Could you not... Yeah, could you not build that on Vlad?
Don't? Or could you?
Could you?
I mean,
so you're not getting AP off his health.
Yeah, I guess potentially you could, yeah.
I know there's another tank support one. That's really good in Karma. Fucking procs on your ult. She, her ult is like really short.
Yeah. She's got like fucking no cooldown on that bitch.
Yeah, it gives your team ability haste and heals them whenever you use your ult.
Or not. Damn. I thought that'd get there a little faster. Thank you. kill her.
Shyvana really ulted for that.
Yeah. Ooh. Ooh. He needs to focus Seraphine here. He needs to focus Seraphine. Whoop. I should have let her hit me because she would have died. And I would not have. That's right. Fuck off my dragon. Got a big buy here. Why do I keep playing League? Like, why? I have a lot of other games that I'm far more interested in right now, but Nuzlocke is always fun. Like, preseason just seems like it's such a terrible place right now, though. I don't want to go near this Sion. He'll just one-shot me. Silas is 11-0. Like, they have no consistent damage to kill Silas other than Sion passes. Oh. I am sad. Motherfucker had flash up still. Kill the wave. Gotta shoot the wave, not the scion. Just a harmless flower. It stepped out of the bush and started charging. Oh, he's just going for it. He's feeling it. Yeah, and he really wanted to die. I heard you looked into the Potato Kingdom. I gave it a glance. Maybe we get a give it a little download at some point.
busy world.
Navori Quick Blades Gangplank. If your abilities have 60% crit chance, he doesn't. He only has 40. Why the hell did he go second item Navori?
Yeah, it's apparently better on Gangplank than IE now, though. I've seen a bunch of people talking about it.
I could see that, yeah. Gangplank is really useless without his abilities.
Doesn't it give you cooldown on your barrels?
Yeah. Like, without barrels, Gangplank can't really do shit. Not even without, like, not even just barrels, though. Like, your gun is really important, too.
Yeah, the fucking, the Gangplank player was building it.
Did she just ult backwards? Goodbye, Scion. Oh my god! Where did the bard go? Ourselves a little Seraphine win under our belt. Not Seraphine, Zyra. Well, we do have Seraphine too.